Hi, in this video, you will learn how to find changes made to your model and meta model by anyone in your organization across all your workspaces. Model changes include changes to components, references, and workspace properties such as name, description, start view, default perspective, and default sort. Meta model changes include changes to component types, reference types, and field types. With Audit Log, you can easily track changes back to the responsible users to foster individual accountability, gain insights into the rationale behind changes, and revert changes back to their previous state when needed. To find changes made to your data, simply navigate to the Preferences menu at the bottom left corner of the screen. Click on Audit Log. Next, you can apply filters to refine the information displayed in the table. To do so, click on the filter button at the top right corner of the screen. In the sidebar, you can refine your search by selecting a change type. Choose whether you want to see changes for components, component types, references, and more. Refine your search even further by selecting a specific item from the dropdown. Select a workspace or multiple workspaces you want to see property changes for or that house the components, references, and field types for which you wish to review changes. Next, you can select the type of change made to your data you want to visualize. Choose between created, updated, or deleted. In the user section, type the name of a particular user or users to see all changes made by them. Last but not least, select a specific date range to see all changes made within that period of time. Expand a row in the audit log table to see more details on what changed, including the fields, components, and references were created with, the values field types were created with, the properties workspaces were created with, the previous and current state for updated components, references, field types, or workspace properties, the fields deleted components and references had, and the workspace that houses the components, references, and field types. To revert changes, expand a component or reference row that has been updated. It is only possible to revert changes for components and references as long as they have not been deleted. Next, take a look at the change from column to see the value that you would be restoring and click restore to the right of the screen. Look for the green toast message at the top of the screen, indicating the value was successfully restored.